The actin filaments, here depicted in blue, are anchored to the Z discs, which form the boundaries of the sarcomeres. The thick filaments of myosin, here depicted in red, attach to the active sites of actin and pivot towards the center of the sarcomere. That means that the opposing sides of actin will be pulled closer to each other, and the Z discs here in pink will approach each other.